In this video, we'll take a look at a feature in Word which is not very well known but is really useful, and that is comparing documents. And what I have up on your screen here is two documents that are shown, and what I've already done ahead of time, I have set this up so that we can view the documents side by side, and I've linked them so that we have automatic scrolling. So when I scroll here, notice that the two documents are showing in the same location at the same time. They both move together in sync. I do have a video on how to view documents side by side and how to have this synchronous scrolling set up. So you can take a look at that for more information on that. But what I want to do in this video is take a look at how to compare the documents. So what we'll do is let's go ahead and make a change. Right now, these two documents are identical. So let's go ahead and make video in boldface type on this document, and then let's italicize this paragraph here through Ctrl I, and that looks good. Let's see if Word can pick up the differences here between these two documents. So to compare the two documents, we want to go to Review and then select Compare here, and then go ahead and click on Compare. And now under this original document drop down list here, I'm going to select the document that's on the left, and that's this table of contents here. And then I'm going to select the other document, table of contents compare docs. And then I'm going to give a name here, which will be, we'll just call it compare. And go ahead and click OK. And then what happens is Word opens up a new document right here that we can see that actually compares the two documents. So notice here, compare formatted font bold. So first of all, we see here there's a little marker here on the left. We see video is bold here and it's not bold in my original document. And then here, this is italicized and we see the marker showing that, whereas this paragraph in the original document is not italicized. And Word shows that on the left here where there are two revisions, bold and italic. So that was really quite simple to do for Word to compare these two documents. And this can be useful if, say, we were working on a couple of documents, some revisions of a document, and it's been a while since we've looked at them, and we wanted to make sure that we had the document that had the, maybe not necessarily the most recent changes, as we could find that by the date, but say there were some changes made to a table in a document a few versions back, and we want to take a look at it to see what the differences are. We could compare those two documents and Word would quickly find those differences. Another nice feature of this is if you sent a document to someone and they made some changes, well, you could pull up their document with your original and quickly find the changes that they made.